Which of these describes a relationship between proteins, cell, and DNA? The DNA controls the production of protein in the cell.